by Port Adelaide, and they come away with a left-handed handball up towards Eid on the half-back line. Michael Graham, all hit hard there by the Port Adelaide player coming through, and that was David Granger. Hit him hard down to the full forward spot, and whose boot was that, Wally?
I didn't see that. I was having a look at Graham, and he's out cold.
Look at that. That was Granger that hit him, number 18, Port Adelaide. Hit him hard. Over towards Buck. Cross goes even. Could you get there? Got it now. There goes the hand pass. Back it goes to even again. The champion in full flight. Look at the kick. Listen to the crowd. It was misdirected. Well, that couldn't take it. Here towards centre half forward. And Matt Davies from the middle of the pack. What a great mark and what a great player this Sturt Ruckman is. A snap to player number 7. That's light. Straight over towards Watman. Watman's got it in front of him. He steadies, sets himself. There goes the foot clear through the ball. Sets it to 65,000 people screen.
This game being taken by GTV 9 in Melbourne, CTC 7 in Canberra, SES
6 in Canberra. Well, unravels all that tape.
Taken by Noonan. Mike Noonan sets Alpha home with a good long kick down ground. Looking for Graham, finds him. Away goes Graham. He's going away from Eid, kicks it over forward towards Barton, a good kick. Barton plays on quickly, has a snap at the goals, there's a score all right. What is it? It's a major.
Number Sims on the half forward flank. Been operating for 12 minutes. The 76 grand final, Sims' kick high went Verrier.
Here comes Graham, angles it away. Phillips wouldn't want to make a mistake. He has it. Backed up nicely here by Fragamini. That's good football. Over it goes to Kania. Supported again by Fragamini.
Beautiful
bump by Buck. My word, there's Murphy. And Murphy
hits the post.
What a bump from Buck.
Up the Ubi. Now
Casey going to bring the ball back into play, and he's done a lot of relieving so far.
He's opened up well. Casey kicks towards a half-back flank. Across there was Bagshaw. So was Verrier. No one can break clear. Tremendous pressure in this game as Bagshaw brings it away. Down towards Clock. Over it goes. That's a good football. Here's the chance now for Howard, the centre man. Being gathered in, but he balances nicely. Puts it out the front for Wild, but James in front. That's James. Oh, that's a bad mistake taken by Murphy. He's got the chance to give it back. Wasn't a strong hand pass. Phillips in trouble. Umpire Foster calling play on. Wild keeps at it. Out of play. Off the full. Fragamini or James to take the free kick. Lauder was up there, taken by Barton. Barton tackled by Kinnear. There's Sandy Nelson over the Bagshaw. Back to Nelson. Good football. Another one on towards Miles. Fell over at the wrong time, into Miles. Trevor Sims is across there. Tim Evans doesn't handle the ball well. Oh. Barton playing it.
Yes.
Very aggressive football. Taken by Verrier. Verrier puts it out the front for Granger to get a clean run at it. It bounces awkwardly. Well done, Bob. Himself at it, got tackled high, and that was a good charge at the ball. Taken by Watman.
Ryan Watman.
Very slick. Long penetrating kick. It'll go through.
Nat took the ball in cleverly against Wild. He knew it could be against Davies. Gave it away to Light to the midfield position through the hands of Sanders. Miles trying to pick it up. Handball's back the wrong way, but he knew Lloyd was there. Lloyd gets his kick away to the half forward line and Light. Oh!
Kicks it towards a half-back flank. Moving up with Evans. Hard body play there from Bruce Light. And he just got it back in.
He'll get a free kick. He'll get a free kick. Murphy backhanded it. Got caught. Never heard him, but that's bad football.
Light kicks down towards the centre-half forward position. Gerlach.
Over that line.
Very close.
Oh, here's Davies. Beautiful mark.
Davies kick out towards a half-back flank. Across there is Bergen. Still in play. Pushes it out the front. Beautiful hand pass. Very clever play. Bergen's got to charge down and try and get it before Light gets there. Neither player got it. Good tackle there from Tony Bergen. Umpire Foster's calling play on. Players going in desperately.
He's a vigorous player. Bruce Light straight at the body then. Whack.
Fragamini. Brendan Howard gives it over, finds the All-Australian in Bergen, who's kicked to the half-forward line.
Cross there, taking it as Sims. Sims playing well in this game. Kicks over towards the centre-half. Lovely kick to position. Here's the chance for Michael Graham. He's got the goals dead in front of him. He can't miss, and he doesn't miss.
Davies.
Effort there by Davies, but it hasn't been awarded. Yes, it has.
Prior, even the whistle sounding. Handball away to Flagger, but it was a bad one. Here's the chance for Michael Graham. Gets back, he has a look, steers it up there, but he's taken it too far. Wild's got it. He's kicked it through for a goal, and Sturt have gone back to the lead. Sturt lead 3-3 to Port's 2-5.
Down, Woods over there, came off the knee of Newton. Pump tried to barge his way through, was partly successful.
Play. Was very successful. Now it's over to Murphy. Murphy played well in the 76 grand final.
Tries to get the quick kick on. Right to the full forward spot. Up they go. It's a red hard mark, and it's Randall Gerlach.
Here by Darryl Cale. A short kick over. Is poorly directed. Their skills so far letting them down a little. Kinnear, well played there from Kim Kinnear.
Well,
he got through an opening.
To the half forward nine, looking for Cunningham. Tried to take the one-handed mark. He's being hung on to it. He'll have to get the free kick. Walk the offending player.
Cale loose.
Holly May picked it. Walk was with him. In towards Nelson, not Nelson, Lloyd, playing for the free kick, tapped it on towards Miles as Cunningham came to meet him, got it over towards Brendan Howard, tries to get past, has it gone out? Managed to just keep it in play as he dodged that bounce, over towards Bagshaw, haven't seen a great deal of him at this stage, kicks to the forward pocket, this is Barton, the resting rover, kicks to the forward pocket again, right in front of goals, chance for Port Adelaide, quick to swarm right on top of it and hold the ball there.
Taken there by Peter Hoyt.
Through
he goes. Oh, he's got to bounce it soon. Bruce Light. Up the way by Graham. Here's the opportunity for Light again. Ebert's across here, taken by Paul Pleasure. Miles. So is Hoyt. Hoyt trying to get it over. Taken by Light. Light on again. Taken across here by Paul Pleasure. Play on is a good decision. Here's the opportunity now for Kinnear. Light's over there as well. Umpire Foster lets it go off. Here's a chance now for Murphy. Murphy clears it away. Kicks down towards the centre wing. Across here. The opportunity now for Phillips versus Bagshaw. Look at Bagshaw go. He got there. Hey. Over goes towards Plomp. Plomp's got Phillips to contend with. He got past him very well, did Robert Plomp. Started his career on a half-back flank, playing at the treacherous centre-half-forward position. The kick is through for a goal.
Goes towards Barton instead of taken by Noonan. Noonan's tackled, picked up by the opposition rover. Yes, the elbow was up. Brendan Howard, and you got caught.
Oh, that's three kicks. And they're punching while the umpire's watching. Be interesting to see what happens.
Cunningham, the free kick at any rate, because and that decision was quite correct.
The half forward line, he's got a good ball as it goes to Darryl Cale. Breaking in towards the goal, towards the open goal. Casey didn't know.
Hit the post!
Immediately hit the post.
Kinnear trying to draw an opponent, tries to work in the short one. Great falling mark to walk, and what a find this boy's been in the finals. Atmosphere electric here at Football Park, to the far side of the ground. From behind was Bagshaw, tapped it down to Clump. Graham sensed there was somebody there, tried to tap it on. Hoyt throws it out in front of him. Graham, look at him go. Blistering pace, 15 metres out, and he's kicked a miracle goal. That's the only way to describe it. And Sturt go further ahead.
Cribbed a little bit, pushes it out.
Skill,
but Peter Hoyt,
good mark.
He needed to take that mark. He really needed it.
Towards Barton. Oh, Barton took one from right in the face from White, and that looked like a recordable offence to me. Right in front of the umpire.
Tony Lloyd says, how do you do? As Foster tells him to mind his business. And meanwhile, Robbie Barton's on the bottom of the pack, wondering what the heck hit him.
Well, he wouldn't have to look too far. There he is, number 26, Bruce Light.
He's aggressive, there's no doubt about that, Bruce Light. As Robbie Barton just found out.
There's a new rule, Sandy Nelson gets the free kick.
7 minute mark, third term. Nat, even over the top to Darryl Cale. Picked up there by Brendan Howard, down to the half forward line and Comp. Comp, what a game he's played. Gives it back to Barton, he's got Murphy. Can he do what he couldn't do in the first quarter and get the goal? Oh, he must have shaved the post again, but through this time for 6 points, and that's exactly the position where he hit the post in the first quarter. Frank Amini at Barton away. Into the square by
Graham! Graham hit. James hit him, there is no doubt about it, and Sturt don't like it. But they've got to play football because they're beating Port Adelaide at football. Port Adelaide going the rough stuff, like James giving away foolish free kicks when they should be kicking goals.
Forward, a good spoil from Sandy Nelson, comes down to Bagshaw, sets up the big one. Davies again, he'll look for a body. Here's
look
one, out on the half-forward plate. It's Miles. Miles for Sturt, running in, he'll get the
should have got the handball over. No, he's kicked the goal instead. Oh, what a goal.
Wayne Graham.
Clock again. Clock from centre-half forward. He's going away as he bounces the ball three times. Steadies. Here's a chance for Noonan. Noonan will be met by Fragamini.
Too high.
And umpire Foster says, no, it's not. Taken by Paul Pleasure. Back there is Ebert. Got away. He'll be tackled by Noonan, but he got his kick in. Down towards the centre-half forward. It's the man of the moment, Davies. Watman got the little hand pass over. Here's a chance for Phillips. Set it up nicely for Watman. Sturt players at him, but Watman's nowhere to go. Now he sees a player of Darryl Gale down ground. Here's the opportunity now for Darryl Gale. He's got it. He's fumbled it. He's got it back again. And he got a goal. Coming down to the ball is Phillips. He's played well this afternoon. Phillips back towards centre-half forward. Darryl Gale. And a by Peter White. What a mark that was.
Kick towards the half-back line, setting himself great.
Oh, what a mark. Here's the player in front as he steps out.
Put your foot in on before they've left the ground.
In towards James, gathered in by Clump. Just put him off enough, but there's a good mark. Taken down ground by Greg Phillips. Cunningham, busy working it away. Clump, well done, Clump. Here's Noonan. Noonan having a shot at the goal, and it's through!
Put him out. Partly successful. Clump's got it now. The handball on to Bagshaw. Bagshaw steadies. He's trying to do too much on this occasion, but no, he gets the handball out. He's miracle. Barton, I think, has gone through for a goal.
Down towards the centre wing. Davies.
What a game this fellow's played here.
Last week played at full forward for the first time, but this week he's playing there again. Down towards
Bagshaw.
Bagshaw again.
From behind, an absolute miraculous mark. 3-2.
Ball goes past Tony Giles, taken here by Michael Graham. Michael Graham put it out the front for Sims. And another tremendous game by Michael Graham and Trevor Sims.
Back to the centre, Paul Pleasure. Paul Pleasure for Port Adelaide, towards centre half forward. Pushed across there, going into goals is Watman. This is the form that he started in. He was in brilliant form early for Port Adelaide. He's kicked away, Jeff. No, I think he's missed it. He's missed it from 4 metres out. That's incredible.
Down towards the centre square it goes. Bergen's in there, so is James. A little hand pass away from Jackman. Over to James again. Here's Darryl Cowell moving through the centre, but he can't handle the ball well. He got out of it well. Over to James again. But there's Sanders. Sanders intercepting, driving it back. Kinnear over there. Kinnear and Miles had a tremendous duel today. I couldn't separate them. To Ryan Cunningham. He's got nothing else to do but just casually boot it through. That's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much, Judge Brebner, for presenting the magnificent cup to me on behalf of the Sturt Football Club. I won't say much, except I must congratulate all my teammates for their magnificent effort today. And there's just one more thing I'd like to say. I feel that this is Sturt's finest hour in the history of the club. Thank you.